Hello guys, welcome to this channel. When you delete files and folders from your computer, as you know, it gets moved to the recycle bin. You know how to empty the recycle bin, but often you forget to do such a simple task that makes recycle bin filling with garbage data and taking up spaces in your hard drive. If you keep forgetting to empty the recycle bin, then watch this video till the end and I will walk you through the steps to automatically empty the recycle bin using the task scheduler. So let's see how we'll do this. For that, open Start, do a search for task scheduler and press on Enter. And here you will find task scheduler page will open. In the left hand side, you will find task scheduler. Just right click on this and you have to select create basic task. So once this page will open, from here you have to just name this task. So I'm going to name it empty recycle bin. Okay, if you want, you can add some description, otherwise you just click on next. And from here, when do you want to tax the start? So if you want to do the start daily, weekly, monthly, one time, when the computer starts, when I log on, when a specific event is logged. So here I'm going to do the tax monthly, so I have to select monthly, then go to and click on next. And from this page, you have to select the month. Okay, so I'm going to select all the months. Then from the days, I have to select the days, in which days I want to do this task. So I'm going to select, you can select any of this date from this particular month. So I'm going to select, it will be better that I'm going to select the last date of the each month. My recycle bin will be automatically empty. Okay. Then from here, you have to just click on next. So in this page, what action do you want the task to perform? So make sure start a program is selected and then click on next. And here the create basic task widget page will open. From here, you have to just name the task powershell.exe. Okay, then here you need to write some command in add argument. Don't worry, I will give you this command in my video description. This is just a cleaning command, okay, for your Windows computer. I'm going to just copy this from my notepad and I have to paste it over here. Okay, so don't worry, you just copy it from my video description, you can put it over here. Then you have to just click on next. After that, you have to just click on finish. That's all. Now in the left side pane, you will find task scheduler. Now just click on task scheduler and you need to just expand this page little bit. Here you will find the task that I just now created, empty recycle bin. So status showing ready. So it will automatically schedule on every month and the last day of this every month. Okay, so my work is done. So I have to just wait for the last day of this month. So one thing I can do, I will show you. So this is my recycle bin. Here you will find lot of files. So now I'm going to just perform this task right now to check whether it will work or not. So for that, first you have to select the file. Then in the right hand side, you will find the run. I'm just going to click on run and then we'll check that my recycle bin will be empty or not. Okay. So just, I'm going to just click on run. After that, you will find my recycle bin folder will empty automatically. Once you completed the steps, the task will run automatically on your specified schedule and will empty the recycle bin automatically. Okay, so if you want some edit over this file, so what you have to do, you have to just select this file and right click on this. From here you will find, go to the properties, and under properties, from here you have to just go to the triggers, and then you have to select this file, and then you have to just click on edit. From here you have to just edit if you want to change schedule on monthly particular month, so you can select from here. If you want to do this tax on simply on March, just click on March. If you want to change the date, you can change accordingly. Okay, so this is how you can just make a schedule for your recycle bin. So this is how you can just make a schedule to empty your recycle bin. If you want to do this tax, so what you have to do, you have to just select the file and right click on this. From here you need to just click on delete. So do you want to delete this tax? You have to just click on next. Yes, then the tax will be deleted from your tax scheduler page. So this is a very simple trick. This is how you simply schedule Windows 10 to empty recycle bin automatically. Okay, so hope these little tricks will help you. If you really like this video, please do like, subscribe and share it with others. And of course, press the bell icon to get new video update. Thank you, and I'll see you in my next video.